Meditation, Awakening of the Third Eye. The Third Eye Chakra is located in the space between the two eyebrows. It corresponds to our brain and nervous system in general. It manages the pineal gland. There's no sense organ that matches it, but a psychic perception is called the sixth sense, that is the intuition and colorful flashes of clairvoyance. I think that in a distant past, a third eye physical eye, he was allowing to see etheric energies and astral directly. On a psychological level, it's a chakra of self-control and government of his life in general, govern its predict. This chakra also allows live events and situations with detachment. One sees things from top. If our mind is too strong, it can completely block the intuitions of this chakra. In our Western education, very formatted, in the exaggerated rationalism and materialism, it's frequent. The third eye chakra is related to spiritual light, allowing us to perceive with clairvoyance situations and human beings. From the parapsychologic point of view, it fosters the flashes of intuition and the cliches of clairvoyance, the perception of auras. In the tantric tradition, it's claimed that it provides the power to dissolve karma. In the field of astrology, third eye chakra corresponds to the moon. The stones benefit for the third eye chakra are the lapis lazuli and the crystal of rock, for example. Practice. You take place in a comfortable, favorable to meditation posture. The eyelids closed, relax the right arm. Your right arm perfectly relaxed. Relax the right leg. Your right leg perfectly relaxed. Relax the left leg. Your left leg perfectly relaxed. Relax the left arm. Your left arm perfectly relaxed. Relax the shoulders and neck. Shoulder and neck perfectly relaxed. Relax the muscle of the face, the chin, the muscle of the jaw, cheeks, the muscle around the eyes, forehead, the entire face relaxed. Your whole body is relaxed. Well, now you focus in the space between your two eyebrows, where you visualize a lotus in two petals of purple color. In its center, a white triangle tip of the top pointing upwards, representing the spiritual light. Inside is written the syllable OM. Looking like a little the number 3. See it, live it. Then, while continuing to visualize in the space between your two eyebrows, your third eye, a lotus of purple color, into petals, the white triangle tip of the top pointing upwards, the syllable OM. You sing the mantra OM 10 times. OM. Then, now, while you focus on your third eye, in every inspiration, you absorb the cosmic energy which gets through him. At every expiration, you sing inside the Om mantra that you throw in front of you in passing through your third eye. Do this several times. See it, feel it. Then, while continuing to sing inside the Om through your third eye, you feel, you see the white triangle of the third eye vibrate and sparkle. See it, feel it. Then, soon, the white triangle in the space between your two eyebrows becomes more and more glittering, more and more brilliant. A veil seems to lift up itself in this space, and the vision of an eye, the eye of the internal knowledge appear in this space. You can release the internal song of the Om. Since your third eye that shines in beautiful colors, a light gradually spread throughout your body, illuminating you with the inside. The spiritual light reloads you inside, but at the same time cleans inside you old karmas. See it, feel it. I leave you a few minutes in this internal illumination. Well, now you erase gradually the sensations, the image. Your breathing is wider, deeper. Well, now you erase gradually the sensations, says image, your breathing is wider, deeper. All right, you feel full of energy and vitality. Says images gradually fade, you feel well, your forehead, the muscles around the eyes, the fingers, the palms of the hands, toes, soles of feet. Your breathing is broader, deeper, and you open your eyes when you want.